We're gonna just chill at the base for now and
yeah, wait a bit, maybe.
Get our equipment, and then we'll first we'll do our briefing, and then we'll get our equipment.
We got a full squad this time.
Yeah.
Well, once I'm actually in here for the briefing.
Who's volunteering to read the briefing?
I could.
Okay, so, great. Just until we're all in.
Okay.
Someone with an American accent for immersion.
Yeah. Have you guys already started Prairie Fire?
Yes.
Shit. Okay.
We're in the briefing right now. You're fine.
Yeah. Okay. So what do you want me to read?
Just to read the situation, mission, tactical, and so on.
Okay. It's in briefing. Yeah.
What,
so
what
situation.
Mod pack are we using?
It's in the Arma discussion.
Same standard one.
No.
So for, every song we've been using.
Yeah.
Okay. So let's do the briefing now.
Yeah. So every SOG team takes a turn standing bright light duty. When called upon, the heavily armed recon team deploys deep into enemy territory to locate downed aircraft, deny important materials to the enemy, and recover personnel or their bodies. Mission. You are on standby for any aircraft emergencies. Insert covertly near to the crash site. Patrol the target zone. Retrieve radios and code books. One second. Retrieve radios and code books and bring back any surviving aircrew. If the enemy has captured any aircrew, track them and assess any possibility of rescue. Tactical, so the target AO is MA-14, marked on your maps. Is it marked on your maps? No, it
yes,
is not.
Where? Well, roughly. It's a rough AO. It could be anywhere there.
Right. Equipment, so we got medic supplies for the aircrew, and we have suppressed weapons. We have comms. And stamps. Stance is just keep talking about contact. Execution. Reach the insertion point via helicopter. We'll be going in via slicks. Reach and search the crash site. Secure radio and code books. Evade Victor Charlie patrols. Reach and secure. Defend the LZ until extraction. And I think that's it. We know that we're the Columbia. And
cool. Okay. That's great. It's pretty simple. We're going to do the rest of the briefing in-game, or, well, we don't really have a plan, because it's going to pop up when they need us.
It'll be impromptu.
Yeah, exactly.
Just give me a second to connect.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, how long?
Quick question. Did you guys ever call in, like, things over radio, like air support?
No, not yet. I don't know if that even works.
One thing I forgot to mention, weather in the target AO is bad, so we might not have air support other than helicopters.
Well, okay. Looks like there's a Cobra.
I'll put us through, we'll go to the bar, and we'll wait for Clemens to come, then we'll go to the armory and get ourselves.
And if we're following any patterns, then we'll probably end up having F4s after we call Prairie Fire.
If the weather clears.
Yeah.
What's the server? Cloudy?
It's the same server as always. Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Yep, all you're right. Coming.
What's the password? Is Red October?
Yes.
Red October,
Yep.
Just pick either machine gun or demolitions, point man, some of those roles.
Yeah, any of the important ones. Anything goes. Ban meat thought.
What are you trying to mention?
I'm looking at FOB5.
There's something called Berchtesgaden for God's sake. I didn't know we have Hitler's holiday home in Vietnam. Oh, okay.
Ben we fought.
Yeah, see that Ben we fought.
Ben we fought.
I don't see what you're looking
at. It's neither do I. Forward operating base and 5.
I just hit OK. Why am I not pushing through?
Oh. Because none of us are.
Yeah.
Bammy,
great. I'll put us through.
User left your channel.
Channel switched.
Error.
User joined your channel.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I just hear a bunch of stuff like that.
I disabled that shit.
They're rare.
Okay. RPD.
Alright, cool. Nice. Let's assemble outside and get our radios in 40 first of all.
Oh yeah.
The killer, come outside.
This is Sergeant Meyer, call sign Tilt. I'll be advising you during this mission. Every spike team spends a week in every month standing bright light duty. Head over to S4 and draw any weapons you need. It's the building next to the TOC. And make sure you have first aid kits.
Kilmer, say something.
Yeah, we need some first aid.
Yeah, I can't hear you, Kilmer. Check your inventories real quick. What do you have? First aid kit. I have plenty of first aid kits.
Yeah, I've got a medikit.
Some RPD belt for
nine.
Okay.
RPD ammo.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, do you have RPD ammo for the machine gunner?
I got some CS gas.
I've got a Willy P.
And then a lot of grenades.
Cool, yeah, the guns need to be alright.
For HE, for grenade launcher.
Oh, you got a Swedish K, man.
Alright, let's head over to the armory. Come on, lads.
I fucking get the grenade launcher set on.
I have a
1911. Sweet. Yeah,
but
a 1911 as well.
Yep. Everyone pack up your backpacks with mines, most more importantly mines, and the rest can be ammo, first aid kits, and grenades.
Yeah.
Already full, so...
The mines will be very useful when raiding.
I mean, thankfully we don't have stamina.
There is stamina.
If you have some new M16s and suppressors for this one. A little heavier than your car 15, but could be useful so you can get in quiet and avoid enemy detection.
Yeah, M16s with suppressors? Okay.
Time to head out to the flight line and wait for the call. If it's a good one, you'll get to cool your heels playing poker or even work on your tan.
There's a bunch of toe poppers in here. There should be another box over there. Yep, another box, but only with first aid kits. When you're done configuring, make sure to set respawn loadout.
Oh yeah. We don't lose our loadout, is it?
Yeah. When you respawn. Okay. You only have one respawn, remember? There's a bunch of claimers, they're very useful, so you should take a couple of those.
I'm
as well.
Gonna grab one.
Wait, how can I set it?
I grabbed a bunch of toe poppers.
Oh yeah.
I got a bunch of claimers. Just stack up completely. If you want to use an M16 instead of Swedish K, just grab it.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that.
It's probably a better idea.
Yeah.
Carry this RPD belt.
You should keep the RPD belt because
we have. Yeah, I got the suppressed M16.
Shaggy, keep in mind that each of our members has at least one of your belts in our backpack.
Okay, Roger.
So you can just loot us at any time.
Gecko, I took the scope for now.
That's great.
I have.
If somebody else wants it, just ask.
I cannot use it on my rifle, otherwise I would gladly.
Disconnected from your channel.
I'll stock up on grenade launcher ammo so we have a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab some more frags.
User joined your channel.
Okay.
Wait for a second, please.
Control C? Double tap C?
Yeah, nothing's working.
Control C again.
Fuck's sake. I had it once and I forgot how to turn it off.
If you press W and S at the same time, think this is an old control though.
Yeah.
Yep.
Well, you better figure it out.
Yeah.
Can you try running?
Alright, I'm ready.
Rock.
Okay, there's Kilmer. Great. Put your radio on 40, Kilmer. You can grab an M16 from the armory if you want.
Yep.
Kilmer, do you have a task force? Can't hear you. Nope, can't hear you.
Alright, what did I miss?
Suppressed M4.
There's suppressed M16s in the armory, so go grab one.
Yeah, I got the suppressed one.
Make sure to set your respawn loadouts, guys, if you didn't.
Where do you do that?
Oh, yeah, how do you do
scroll
that?
Wheel menu. Yeah. When you're at the crate.
Okay.
I'm at the other one here with no med kit. Camouflage.
Yeah, I have two poppers. And I felt like I had enough ammo.
I don't think I need all these grenades.
Do I have my camouflage on? Or like camouflage face paint? Or am I again the only one who doesn't have it? Hey y'all, do I have my camo face painted on?
Yeah.
Oh yes, everyone has their camo face. Except Homer or something.
Break it, tag it ready. Fuck. Like. Let me see something. Sorry.
Just a moment. I'll grab it.
Grab this. Maybe this will work.
One second.
How the fuck? Okay. I think I know the reason. My backpack was full. Great.
Nice, I can hear your radio, man.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out how things work, so if I need to call in napalm, I can.
Okay, we got everyone here?
One's
inside. Okay, Kilmer, you ready?
Kilmer's still having problems with Tifa.
You don't have a hat.
Okay. We cannot assign colors, but we can assign bodies, so find the body for each. I got Fenrir. Come here.
The thing.
Make sure to keep checking on your body.
Go with slick bags, okay. So that we have the basically the
German. We have an even.
The German hit squad.
Yeah.
Okay, great.
I have a scope. So
well, who's your body, Jesus?
Oh, I don't have a body.
I got a silent.
Oh, he fucking disconnected. Okay, Kilmer's your body when he's back.
Alright.
The hit squad is out for the
What match. About me?
Exactly.
Well,
hey,
who's your body?
With me.
I don't have a body.
Well, goddammit, get your bodies then.
And in the worst case, you just bring them out because I'm the one who can call in the airstrikes.
Okay, we are ready?
Okay.
Right, let's move out.
Is that XM177, the silenced one?
Everyone on Kekko.
If it's not, I have the wrong one. Oh well.
Slickback, by the way, okay. Are you from the German speaking part of.
Yes.
Because with the Swiss, you never can be sure if they don't speak French.
Oh no. You don't trust the French, man.
Back there. What's this Chad doing?
Remember, turn us to die, we only get one respawn each.
Yeah. Oh, really? I'll try not to fall out of the helicopter this time.
Should be more intense. Yeah.
You fell out of the helicopter?
Yes, is it?
Swear to God, if we don't fit up to one here, we.
Alright, just gather around here. Gather around and wait for orders.
Those are our pilots over there, to the west.
Yeah, talking.
Bright light emergency. A king bee has gone down, crashed in the trees. Let's get the team on board.
Alright.
It's showtime, boys.
Alright, get in the sleep.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah,
okay,
baby.
This is it. Our guys are in trouble. Time to mount up. Today you're riding with U.S. Slick Pilots Condor 2-2. They know the terrain and are used to flying in a hot LZ. Rest assured they will pull you out if you get into shit.
User left your channel.
It's a hot LZ. Oh,
trust
yeah.
Trust you, Cheez-It.
Yeah, I'm ready to spray down that lead.
This Chad. Richardson.
User joined your channel.
Okay, I unfroze.
Dang, Lieutenant Richardson is a Chad.
Oh, no. Do you lose Gecko?
No.
No, I'm here.
No.
Oh, fuck, you froze. Okay.
I might Gecko.
Well, Kilmer's still back.
Those were scopes.
Haha, leaving Kilmer behind.
Yeah, he'll have to fix his thing. I think he would teleport or something. Dude, we left somebody behind?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Kilmer. He's gone.
Yeah.
Just as I fixed it.
Yeah, hey, regroup.
The one
regroup.
I thought Gecko has to be the last one into.
Hey, regroup.
Okay. Where are we going? Oh, there. Yeah.
LC and move into what smoke, so movement northeast.
Ban me thought.
Cheez-It, we're a little bit in each other.
Oh really? Where are you?
At least if it's Cheez-It.
I don't think it's me, I'm
gayness.
Sitting in a door gunner.
Yeah.
No,
your gayness under control
it's
here.
Me.
I'm lighting with somebody else because I can see the inside.
It's me.
Cool. If you see somebody's inside, you know you're too far as a game.
Oh, whoa.
Someone's
hey,
got a...
Neumann.
Yeah?
I got a picture of your gay time.
Slickback, why do you suddenly have shorts on you?
Why he has shorts?
Shorts? You suddenly don't have gear anymore, you're just like half naked. What the fuck?
You might have taken it off, he's like an exhibitionist, you know?
I see Neumann and she's going on a drop my
No, I'm not doing anything, I'm all alone.
Yes.
I'm not...
You're just taking it, right?
It's just
Who's sitting next to me?
Who right next to me just became, went a little commando? I'm in the door gunner seat.
Yeah.
I was gonna be the door gunner. I would have to be next to
you. You're the medic.
He's over here seeing, he can see my insides and stuff. Whoa,
weird. Oh, that is a little weird. I'll shoot him for you. I'll shoot him.
It's empty inside.
It's empty inside. You're empty inside too.
I can fix that.
Ooh. You have to fight Gecko.
Do we see smoke? What's
yes.
that? Oh, that's just
the
a smoke.
The crash site, possibly.
By the way, you can pick your binoculars if you're a door gunner.
You're getting FOV. 14 frames right now? Pretty epic.
You should set your resistance. Anyway, look, I drew
no,
a
I
little plan
really
on
that. High so I can see everything.
Oh.
And I'm in a plane anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Check the
closing in on the LC.
Yeah, so you know what you're doing. We're gonna go north along the left side of the path, and then we're gonna swivel around to the north of the smoke. Get a good overview from the ridge.
Okay, this is bad.
Yeah.
I don't want to spook
for
you, but the Aishan Valley is a real shithole. Crawling with hardcore NVA troops. Try to avoid contact down there.
The
you can get pretty desperate.
Oh, that's Ace. Oh, is it Ace?
Apparently, we're gonna be the
shithole.
There we go.
You made
it!
Here. It's
inside
my battle
buddies
here. There's
the crash
site.
Oh,
right in Charlie's backyard, so land a bit further out and try and get there undetected. Those suppressors from Okinawa should help.
LZ.
I just want you to know I took a picture of you guys kissing over there.
There's the crash site. We'll set you down here.
Northeast.
Yeah,
see
the crash site. Yeah, it's not on our
side. It's all foggy.
We're landing.
It's on the other side anyway.
Oh. 300 meters.
I never get any fun.
No.
Lion, I'm your battle buddy, right?
I just no, I'm your battle buddy. Back together.
Say again?
Yeah, we're just battle
I'm
buddies.
Your battle buddy.
Alright, slick bat.
No,
no.
Watching south.
Wait for the chopper takeoff, then we're heading out. Alright, on me.
I get go.
Squad, we're heading to the west. Form a rough column behind me, you don't have to be a perfect column.
Rough column and pick up.
Let's evac the LZ so they don't find us.
Yeah, while we are moving west, the smoke is to the east.
I know, but if you look to the map, you will see the plan.
We're curveballing around it.
Someone not have a battle buddy right now.
Okay, wait here for the others to catch up. Put your gun down, goddammit, Naiman. Don't you know how to fucking back. Run?
Slick back. The appointment.
And do a radius.
There's only 7 of us? Okay, there's the last one. Come on, Lion. You're crouching, Lion.
So,
you're
slow. Yeah, I know. Does someone not have a battle buddy?
Copy. The Spike Team Columbia.
Okay,
moving out.
Check
for Columbia, Covey, roger that, good hunting, out.
Gecko?
Oh,
yes?
Demolition man. No,
ready
who is fight man?
Yeah.
I don't know, it doesn't matter.
Anyway.
Everyone got their radio sorted, we're probably gonna wanna be sneaky.
Moving out, let's go boys.
Good. Moving out guys.
Moving out?
Moving out.
Let's move.
So should I be on Whisper if we wanna be sneaky? Sneaky peeky like.
Air assets are stacked up for you on this. Use them when you need them, but try and locate the crew first.
Tracker shots.
Tracker shots, yep. They shouldn't be able to see us here, though. We'll go a little lower so we're not on the steep thing.
Does anyone know how to use the air assets, or to call them in? Nope.
No.
Is this something at the scroll wheel?
Try to turn on your radio if it gives you any options.
Shall I put something down to make them concentrate on something else, say Claymore perhaps?
If you're in the back, you can put down a single Claymore, yeah, be honest.
Yes, товарищ командир. Alright, that's gonna give him something to think about. Oh, and that's gonna kill the whole actual team.
Yeah, Claymores are strong.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this got fucking steep real fast.
Yeah.
Try not to fall, please. What the fuck, where are we? Oh, I see, we need to go lower.
This is not safe.
Yeah, I don't feel like I'm gonna fall.
Don't worry, our legs are made of I don't know what, but
we're I'm sliding downwards, we need to move down.
We're like lizards.
Lizards?
This is really scary.
And you are, Gecko, not so much the rest of us.
Well, you better learn.
I don't know what sick fucking Dr. Moreau experiments they did in Slovakia, but here in the land of the free, we're all mammals.
Fight for your reptilian brothers. I'm out of stamina.
Pausing here to wait for you guys and get some stamina back.
Copy. Pull defense.
Should also wait for them to catch up.
Neumann, slow up. Chugger shots.
Hey, to the west.
Do you think those were chugger shots?
We need to pull up to them.
Unless someone's taking contact, then it's tracker shots.
Okay. still northeast of us. Come on, lads. I don't know how they can track us, because this is not so...
We were walking on a cliffside.
Yeah.
There's
where are you guys?
Else.
Oh, there you are.
They're right behind us, south. Is that thunder or explosions?
Alright, well, like 20 more seconds, I guess.
Yep.
I'm surprised they haven't stopped security northeast. Don't you have to detonate claymores? Some are motion, some are remote. Yeah, that's
some are
tripwire.
I think original.
Prepare to move out.
Prepare to move.
Prepare to move. Prepare to move. Let's go, heading north.
Heading north.
Heading north.
I'm pretty sure some claymores, like the old original ones, were tripwires.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I'm not sure how you would do a proximity fuse on a claymore. That's strange.
Yeah, we'll go up the seal.
I didn't want to
the path here.
Moving up the path. I don't think we're gonna make
zigzag.
Zigzag? Okay. I was about to say, I don't
it's
think...
It's very steep, but it should let us get up, yeah. We just have to go here. A bit to the right and then to the left.
Oh no, I'm sliding.
Oh fuck, I just got hurt. Oh, I'm falling
down. If you're sliding, go a bit more right. Okay, we're on the path. What path? You'll see.
There's a path at the top.
Last man up. Say it when.
Set.
All up? Okay, great.
Everyone up?
Yeah, all up.
I'm in your hut.
Yeah, we're moving to the next crossroads and then we're heading straight east.
Copy.
Copy.
Gotcha. I think they lost us.
These are the crossroads? Yeah, these are the crossroads. Okay, we're going straight east. Let's go.
Alright.
Straight east.
Copy, straight east.
It's a pretty rough path, but I think they should not be able to track us like this.
Just gonna follow your footsteps.
Switch to slow jog, so we retain some stamina.
Slow jog.
Well, we have radios, we don't need to repeat everything.
Nice bamboos.
It's still better to repeat it so everyone gets it.
It's just good habit. Drill it into your mind.
Yeah, it's drilled into my head so much I keep saying it. It's not my fault.
Good, good, you're doing good.
Besides, sometimes people don't pay attention when they're listening to the radio.
Yeah. What?
I need a stamina break.
No, you don't.
Alright.
You still run even
yeah,
if
it's
you...
vanilla. Yeah. You don't need stamina breaks. And
yeah,
we're not expecting to attack.
Break.
I think I heard something.
Get in the tall grass and wait.
Pulling security south.
Okay, who here has a suppressor?
I think they're rear.
Kill Merton and cheese it. Go get out of the grass and to survey the area.
Is the XM-177 suppressed?
Moving east.
I don't think this one's suppressed.
Okay, let Kilmer and Cheese it survey the area. The rest of you stay low in the grass.
Copy.
I'm gonna take rear.
Just look around us.
East is looking clear. As is the south. I'm gonna move up a little bit north.
I got no feet.
North looks clear. Southwest looks clear as best as I can tell. South and east are both clear for sure. West looks good as far as I can tell. I'm gonna pop up a little bit. Double check. We're golden, let's move up.
Alright, let's go east. Link up with the column.
Copy, linking up. Linking up.
Linking up. These are the rocks next to the crash site to our right. We'll go around them and then swoop into the south of the crash site.
Do you want me to put down another claymore, just in case we're getting followed?
Yeah, go for it.
Fenrir, it might be good. Fenrir, are you Gecko's battle buddy?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have a feeling we might have to escape back where we came. So, don't mind this area too much.
Yeah, we definitely want a lot of options to get out, and we can mine while we retreat.
Correct.
Trucker shots are here, west.
Really far.
Sounds like they're using low caliber weapons this time, so that could actually be pretty close.
Oh, okay. Keep an eye out for smoke. We're supposed to be pretty close. Yeah, it's getting very open. Eyes out for Vietcong. Actually, we're fighting NVA, never mind.
Eyes open for Victor Charlie.
Okay, we're on the path. So, I believe the crash site must be to our east. Can't tell. I think we didn't go far enough east. Yeah, let's go to this bamboo first. Alright.
And you?
Yeah, land nav is pretty hard in this jungle, fucking hell.
Yeah, jungles are pretty famous for
like
that.
Like a real jungle.
For sure, it's northwest. Yeah, they're it's definitely northwest. Following us. Where?
It's northwest.
Did you say smoke?
No tracker shots.
Okay.
I think there's a shot less.
Off topic, but I say the footsteps on this, you know, DLC sound way better.
Yeah, they do.
All of the foley is just really good.
Better than little crinkles, in my opinion.
Do you remember the Arma 2 full battle rattle?
Oh shit, that was crazy.
Where you just sounded like you had 10 tin pots duct taped to your back. Doesn't that sound like Tarkov? Never played it. Well, it sounds like you've got at least 10 keychains rattling on you at all times.
Okay, here's the site.
Okay, get down. Stamina break.
Stamina break. Around the perimeter.
Southeast.
Pulling security. Southeast.
Watching northwest.
Watching east. Watching west.
Taking south.
Watching north.
Once we refill our stamina, we're gonna push in towards the smoke. There's supposed to be enemy soldiers, so the guys with the suppressors, please get in the front with me. The guys without suppressors. You're on the rear guard today, and on the flanks.
Copy, Gecko. Cheese it, now you're right behind you.
Yeah. By the way, flanker shots northwest.
You guys roughly line up with me, so you're in the front with me.
I'll take left, cheese it, you take right.
Got it.
Fenner, you have no suppressor, so you're in the back.
Yeah, you're the medic anyway.
Alright, so prepare to move east.
Prepare to move east.
Let's go. East. Stay crouched, everyone. Do we open on contact or are we hold?
Negative. You fire when you're told to fire.
Okay, walk in pace. Eyes out. Contact close.
post, so I hear him.
Right, everyone unsuppressed, stay in the back.
Copy. Copy.
There's one guy facing away from us. 115.
115. No eyes moving up.
Damn. Looks like Charlie's on high alert. The area's crawling with soldiers.
I
pull your team and take them down as quietly as possible.
Jesus,
but watch out
aim
for
on
friendly.
That guy. Kill him with me.
Alright. Hey, what's the
I'm on
him. Get going on you. I think we have perfect sight lines with the scope.
Don't shoot unless you have a suppressor.
I have a suppressor too.
You do? Okay. Well, leave that one to Jesus and do it with me.
Alright, ready to open up. Southwest, close.
Fucker spotted. Alright. Open fire. Set, lads. In the jungle, one
contact to the south. I'm hit.
Hold on.
Somebody's down. That's not much.
Kilmer's down on me. Kilmer's down on me. Guys, push up.
Pushing.
Movement. I dropped my lucky P-38, man. Okay, Juicy. You no bleed no more.
Jesus, that would have my number on it.
Thank you.
This guy behind me.
Lion, Kilmer, watch the rear. The rest of you, let's push up into the crash site.
Got it. Move in. Someone's down. Probably pop smoke. Should have had nade. Two tangos neutralized the juice.
Okay, good job. Now check for radios, code books, and flight plans. Look for any US or Arma survivors or bodies. Do it quick.
Oh, I thought
we have contacts due west, but they're not close to tracking us.
Helicopter, get your positions.
Oh, I could use a medic.
Bringing back this stuff is important. Charlie has been known to use our radios to listen into our comms, or even set traps to lure in other helicopter crews.
Watching west yourself.
Watching north.
We've got a KIA here.
Yep, 3 KIA. Or rather 2, I don't know.
Alright, does everyone take in their radios and I guess stuff?
Just searching the helicopter for any other stuff?
I think we're supposed to take their radios.
If radios take their maps, they could have also
radios, documents.
If they have any radios of value or whatever, take them.
I took a radio and a map.
Let's see where I grabbed it from.
Let's start hiding the body.
No, you don't have to hide the bodies.
Well, let's hammer it at you.
Contact, contact, contact. Guys, southeast 108.
Jesus Christ.
Is that...
Engage mission for the radio.
Get a perimeter. 2x down. We got him.
Keep a perimeter. I'm trying to look for the radio, but I just can't find it. I got still movement east 100.
Oh, he pushed me. I misclicked. Sorry.
We're still getting shot at for some reason.
Is it in there?
Watch
best?
East.
East in the tall grass.
Shots from the south east.
Oh fuck.
He's down.
I I checked that guy's vest, there's nothing in it.
Watch the tall grass, southeast 105.
Copy, watching 105.
125.
I'm watching the
125.
We should probably fan out a bit to search the area. Alright, these bodies don't appear to.
You have voices coming from the east. Close, in tall grass.
Contact, I see movements east. Contact down.
Good shit. Now that you're having no contact, look around the helicopter. Look for radio.
It's more likely that it's a code book, so.
No, I found a code book.
It's a radio left.
Medic, where's the medic? Can you kill me? Fenrir, put your fucking helmet back on.
Everyone else good?
Those rats.
It's pretty spicy.
Call me a rat?
Bunnies in Vietnam.
Maybe we need to give the radios to echo.
I don't think so. Did you find like any radios, special radios, not just...
I found like normal radios and maps.
Yeah, I don't think those should work.
Shots east,
south.
South? Yeah, contacts. Contact bearing. South. I've got no bearing for some reason.
Yeah, I have no bearing either.
Southwest to 0S.
I have no bearing.
203 moving. Moving west.
That one?
Oh fuck. Shit, I'm so sorry.
Well, there goes one respawn for Kilmer. For Cheesy.
Where are we getting fired at?
Shots south. One seven five.
It's behind this big tree. I don't have bearings. I don't know why.
Fuck's sake, Kilmer, watch your fire. Oh.
Where's your helmet, Fenrir? Just put something on.
Don't move, I wanna heal yet. Alright, good to go.
Should we search the area more extensively, just not the wreck?
I mean, it's weird that we haven't already found it.
We found a notebook. I don't know where the radio could be. Fan out and just look at this fucking crash site, otherwise we'll be here forever. Do you have any clue where the radio could be?
Dropped one here.
Can you read
so
the notebook?
Try picking it up, maybe.
I'll check.
That's... I don't think it's it, because I've got a few radios as well.
No, it doesn't give me anything.
Or anything.
Nothing north or east except for dead VC.
Yeah. What is your comment on killing me?
I'm so fucking sorry, and if you want to blow me, if you want to just shoot me in reprisal, I would not be opposed.
No, it's alright. It's alright, we only have one life.
Oh yes, there is a little blood trail to the east. I'm gonna check that out real quick.
Okay, but seriously, I will give you a shoot me in the back of the head free card.
No, it's alright, it said on the spawn menu, NBA tunnels, so I'm assuming we're supposed to find a tunnel?
No, it's like jank. NBA tunnels is somehow us, I think.
No, but I think that's like what we're supposed to be around.
Well, when you guys were in the helicopter, that was what the helicopter was labeled as.
Oh, shots.
Shots.
I think so.
Southeast.
Southeast. Along the rocks.
I'm trying to find it. Oh yeah, got him.
I think we got him.
Does anyone else not have a bearing?
Yeah, I don't have it either.
You have to go into your client day settings, go under DUI radar, and then enable bearing always. Like show bearing option, set to always instead of vehicle only. Do that and then we'll move out.
Victor Charlie spotted. 155.
Yep. 455.
Wait, it's under radar.
155.
155. Maybe the mission broke because we hit the bodies.
I hope that was not the fucking case.
I don't think so. Because I checked all the bodies.
Don't hide bodies for no reason though, still.
Tracker shots west.
Okay, did you check
out what they're tracking, but whatever. What?
The top trace. Yeah, no, we'll go there now.
I don't know, whatever.
There is a little. Oh. That's a bullet right past my head. Where the fuck is this guy?
Do you, east. It's 101.
The bearing thing said radar, you said?
Behind the rock.
Seen.
More enemies coming east.
Contacts east.
There's a village nearby. Check the village. Where is the village?
Contact southeast.
East.
Oh hey, I think they found my claymore.
Go on guys, get away from the heli site. We're moving on the trail to the east.
Copy.
Where is the village? Oh, the village is fucking far, that's not close at all.
It follows the blood trail.
I will see where the blood trail goes, yeah.
Follows the road to the village.
Yeah, we probably want to follow the blood trail.
Yeah, let's go on the blood trail.
I think we can assume that like a pilot or something was like taken.
It seems like they tried to fight their way in because there's a dead VC here.
That was probably taken out by us.
No, because there's a blood.
That's us.
Next
that's
to
us. That's us.
Watching west.
Alright, keep moving to the east along the trail. But no, the task is still over at the helicopter, so it must be bugged.
Yeah, let's go to sightseeing.
Hearing it coming from us.
I'm here to complete objectives and kill Charlies, and I'm all out of objectives.
Yeah, it's scripted though. It won't let us progress like this.
North. Northeast, northeast, northeast.
20, 20.
Southeast, southeast.
This doesn't lead anywhere. Fall back. We're going back into the heli.
Fall back to the heli. Falling back.
The blood trail just ends here.
I spotted blood trail. Blood trail on the road.
Where?
Right in front of me.
Right.
It follows the...
Yeah, fuck it. We'll follow it then. I'm down. I'm down.
Southeast,
Blood train
follows the road.
Oh, thank you.
Drop an X-ray. Check, my nuts are all there.
Yes, your nuts are all there.
Okay, let's keep moving down the trail.
Oops, for first out.
Northeast, maybe? Oh.
Where did you see the blood?
On the road, on the...
Okay.
152. It's passing the telegraph.
Who's in the back of the column? Give me a name.
Lion.
Lion, okay, set down some mines in the path.
I'm all out.
You're all out? Okay, next one.
I got some tiptoes.
Yeah, go on. Put some tool blasters behind us. The rest of you hold here. Watch your sectors.
Copy, watching south.
Spread them out along the trail and the surrounding.
Where's the.
Watching north.
Head out, east, contact.
What?
Bearings is in radar.
I heard stuff.
Do you have radar? Did you find it?
Yeah, I put it on, but it's not showing.
The third option is throw
bearing. Check a shot in the west.
Oh, sorry.
Repeat bearing.
Yes, okay, I got it.
117.
In the tall grass next to us?
We're in the tall grass.
I'm gonna throw an 8. Frig out. Get down.
Well, that's the end of them.
Yeah, let's keep moving. That silenced him.
You think?
Blood trail continues the road.
Alright, true. Might actually be something.
But I think this is supposed to be like a...
Yeah, I think we're supposed to trigger this.
Because players wouldn't just find it on their own.
I did.
Obviously the trigger.
Some wouldn't.
Yeah, well, I mean, we did. I know Zombos then actually made a mess out of it. I said that there's a blood trail here.
Yeah, it's leading to the village. Oh, contact close.
Where's Victor Shirley?
Down. Lost.
He's down. Anyone down?
I'm down.
One medic, get on him.
Medic.
Down.
Pushing up. West.
Thanks, Doc.
Thank you.
Contact on West 260.
Freak out.
Let's get moving.
I believe we still have one X contact behind us.
Yeah, we can stop for everyone. Let's just go.
Move. Contact neutralized.
A good one.
Good shit.
Snake.
Let's move. Don't get too spit out.
Well, stealth was never the first of Army's party, so,
Well, we have a bugged mission in our hands.
Well, that'll be a first. Not.
Yeah. We're currently 500 meters away from our objective.
Nice.
I don't think the next one's gonna trigger if we just go here.
Let's try it.
Yeah, those are my thoughts as well.
So we might just be going here for nothing.
Could be.
Yeah, but no, if you don't try.
Chucking shots.
Gunshots east.
Village up ahead.
Village up ahead, alright. Guns up. Expecting VC.
Yeah,
Northeast?
Voices northeast.
I hear a well trained VC in the bushes.
You mean a not so well trained?
Contact, northeast, 5-2.
Enemy patrol in the village.
I see him, guns on. Reloading.
I'm in guns on, I'm down. Fuck.
Explosions to our west.
Back. Come on, man, get your shit together, focus.
Hold on, soldier, we'll get you fixed up.
I'm gonna throw a Willy Pete soon. We've got contacts at the north.
Traveling in style, man.
I got kicked.
Thank you.
I need to plug that artery, otherwise he ain't gonna make it.
Slickbag and I are moving around to the east.
Cheers.
In the southeast.
All right.
Enemy northeast.
Tracking shots west.
049.
Contact really close. Don't win.
Yep, you got him behind that house.
Okay. Yeah, we're getting contacts really close.
Let's keep pushing down the path.
We're getting contacts really close to the north and northwest.
In the dog press.
The fucking trees this
way. Pushing to the north. Keep behind these rocks next to the path.
Reloading.
Run into the wreck.
Clearing these hooches.
Watch out for traps.
Contact.
Fucking hell, we're getting MG far.
Cut. He's down.
029.
Another one, northeast.
He's by that plant.
Watch yourself.
Okay. I see contact proof 3. Running to the east.
Contact dead north. No eyes.
We got contacts approaching from the west.
Some medical supplies. I think our wounded was here.
Oh, yeah. Get where?
Oh, I wish you look at that. We actually got something done.
Where are you?
I'm doing
this horridly wrong.
You?
Where are the, like, the trail?
Behind you.
Which way?
Contact's really close to the west.
I'm gonna start clearing those western hooches.
Right, take someone with you.
Alright. Someone come on me. Here, cheese it.
We're taking fire, we should, make sure we don't die.
Four or five, someone in the bushes.
Yeah, but I think the mission's broke.
Yeah, wait, I see an entrance to a cave. You see this big kind of rocks to the northeast, 5-3.
We have a man down. Shang, engage northeast.
Shots behind us as well.
We got Victor Charlie real close.
Yeah, we're pushing towards northwest, so we're gonna eliminate
it. See number one.
Secure the west.
I slow down to you.
Pushing towards key. Slick back.
Thanks a lot.
Jeez, let's fall back and take cover.
What the fuck is this guy saying?
Mice, traps on me.
Mean in.
Coming.
Request support.
Don't go further, don't go further than me. I can hear my mines.
this rocket. That's important.
I'm down.
And smite.
I'm down. You want to say, I hear someone really close, so I'm going to take care of him first.
Yeah, probably in that elephant bastard.
Holy. Watch out, there might be a mine in there.
I don't care.
Alright. Where's my emergency
anymore? Okay. Then I blow up with kill me.
Over here!
I can't sleep better than I entered the cave.
Jesus, that one God bless you,
the caves, the northeast.
God bless you, Fenrir.
Don't fear.
Don't you can, guys, but watch out, there's mines.
Oh shit.
Gunshot to the southeast, I believe.
Okay, so does anyone need help here?
Oh, that sounded like it was southwest. Is that one of ours?
We found a PC tunnel.
I don't know if my advanced movement's working.
Try shift V. Okay, do not go in there, Guys,
okay,
come.
I got...
Take the guard, you have the mining tool, and please guide the others here.
3-2-3-2-0.
I'm down. 3-2-3, I'm down.
Guys, you are out in the open by yourself. Come to us.
They're coming to take me alive.
Check it down.
This way, over here. 3x down. I don't think Jesus has any more response. For fuck's sake, Jesus.
Where are you? I can't see you.
We're in the rocks.
No, I mean the other was the world.
I don't know where they went. They just died, both of them. So we can't really get them anymore.
Come in.
You can still get me.
Where are you?
I don't know where I am in conjunction with you. I'm to the west.
Should we go out and rescue them, or...?
I think they died, but yeah, let's go then. Lead the way.
Fuck. Yeah, it'll give me a chance to figure out why I can't use the like climbing and stuff for advanced movement. I don't see it. Lucky, lucky.
They're coming to take me alive. I got a friend.
If I spawn here and just head direct west, I can see if there's a code book and radio.
Stabilizing cone.
Looking for targets.
Need to plug that artery, otherwise you ain't gonna make it.
Trying to come to you. Give him a sec.
Is that what I have my number on? Oh yes, you're good.
Watch out, watch out, line, there are mines here.
You are so close.
004 north. Where are those trees?
Fuck.
Multiple contacts.
335 north. What's
335, copy.
I just heard a click, but nothing happened, so guess I.
I'm gonna hide in the hut, the rest of you just try to survive. I'm gonna look at YouTube real quick and see what the fuck is up with this mission.
Permission to throw Willy Pete.
What is that?
White phosphorus.
Oh, I'm sure, yeah, what? I'm just gonna look at YouTube real quick.
Okay, that was wrong thing, this is right.
Retreat far. Still standing.
The YouTube video, they pick up the thing and it progresses the mission immediately.
Should we start over?
Yeah, I suppose we should.
Oh fuck.
Okay, yeah, cheese it doesn't have any response anyway.
Yeah, it's only fair to cheese it.
Yeah, I'll do mission.
Alright, farewell, chap.
Nice try.
User channel left your channel. Joined your channel. User left
oh,
your
man.
Channel.
Oof.
User
yeah.
Was moved to your
channel. Yeah, Cheez-It didn't have a response anyway, so...
Cheez-It, I can't emphasize how sorry I am for just fucking...
Yo, what happened?
I was trying... The guy moved, and I just, like... My brain farted.
So here's our options. We can repeat the same thing. Or we can play a little mini-op.
I might have to go soon,
wait,
so,
there are co-op missions for DLC.
They are?
I'm gonna.
Yeah.
Okay, the scenarios.
Yeah, scenarios we can play.
I don't see them.
Alright, well, if y'all are gonna continue doing small ops, then I'll see y'all later.
Okay.
Yeah, same for me.
I think we might just do this tomorrow after ops then?
Yeah.
Maybe.
No, no.
I might not. Yeah, I probably won't be able to either. But
yeah, me too.
So what do you do now then?
Can you find the mini scenarios? Or?
I don't see them on the list here.
User disconnected from
all
the
right,
channel.
So I'll see you all later.
Well, whoever has to go, sure, see ya.
All right, see ya.
We could do a fast one with unlimited. No, that's not fun.
No, I do have. I have a like a little op I made.
Uh-huh, okay.
In, do that.
Yeah, sure.
It's pretty shit, but maybe you guys can have some fun with it as the Viet Cong.
Yeah, I'll roll.
We can test some shit out.
I made it in like half an hour, but let's see.
See if I even connect.
Yeah, just hop in the server and I'll upload it. There, it's uploaded. It should work.
Yeah, Cheez-It. Precisely what happened was the guy moved to my left and I was to your right and I didn't realize quite how wide the spread on the Swedish K was.
It's alright.
Because it had been pretty laser beamy for me and I just like, yeah. I can't, I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
To be fair, there are times I stopped shooting because it would say Cheez-It right in front of where I was aiming.
Wait, I found them. I found the little ops.
Where are they?
Ash and trash.
Oh yeah, but that's that says
there should be another one.
Fly one of our helicopter.
Escape.
Around...
Yeah,
oh yeah, escape. Yeah. There's also escape from thing.
I'm in like a voting thing.
Yeah.
Trash. Yeah.
Yeah. Hold on, it's not showing up. I'm. Get why.
Escape mission on this map would be fun too, man.
Yeah, if this doesn't work, we can escape.
Oh, that would be escape would be so boss.
Yeah, escape from that'd be funny. It's like you get captured by the Viet Cong and then you gotta escape.
That's the premise.
Yeah, it's a night mission too, man. Oh shit.
It should be like the Deer Hunter, where we start out like forced to play Russian roulette and we shoot the dude with the revolver.
Just a moment, it's not showing up.
Marvel.
So I had the enhanced movement loaded, but
now it works.
The default for advanced movement is
Oh no, I don't have Zen on this. This is so cancer.
I couldn't climb up anything, and all I had was the normal V vault.
So advanced movement rework, the default is Shift V.
Who's gonna lead?
But I did that. I couldn't find it in the settings either.
I'm gonna lead us to glory, man.
Yeah, okay. I can't land nav for shit, so Slickbag's leading.
Okay, yeah. That's true.
44 kilobytes, ooh.
There is an armory in game with all the Viet Cong guns, but I will tell you what you can take.
Alright.
True communist fashion.
There we go.
No, I will tell the leader what kind of guns he can take, and then distribute among you. The briefing is here. Your local VC cell and ARVN platoon is providing relief efforts to the village of Bai Bien Diep. And we want to steal those fucking bags of food. So your objective is to secure the village and then just hold the ground as our friendlies, which are going to be AI, start unloading the stuff and bringing it to the beach. Basically, they're going to pull up in a boat and they're going to transport the sacks between the beach and the town using bicycles.
Yes.
So you basically have to find bicycles and bring them to the truck, and then the friendlies will transport it back and forth until it's over, and then you can extract.
We're starting with bicycles?
No, you're starting with boats, but you can also go on foot if you fancy. You have two armed boats. You have to basically take over the town so the friendlies can roll in with the unarmed sampan and start loading it up.
Okay.
Cool.
I would choose. Let's do a boat. Who wants to drive a boat or go on foot?
Let's do boat.
Boat.
Also,
it's a night. Boats are cooler.
It's a night boat. Okay, let's do.
Yeah, but it's.
Use your last switch to join your channel.
Never mind. Push
it through. Oh god.
Oh my god, they're most.
Why do I have a double?
I tell the AI to stop, so they stop wondering.
Look at this thing. It's a
double barrel shotgun.
guys, armored boats. Yeah.
Oh, armed boats. Yes, those are awesome.
Come here, guys. Everyone, come here. Okay, just form a school circle around here, real quick. This is the army, but don't touch it yet. I'm gonna get back.
Don't touch it.
You little fucking rat.
I'm not touching. I'm trying to see if my advanced movement works.
Okay, great. Don't see it. Like, just wait here. I'm gonna real quick check the inventory. Okay. So the command allocates you infinite bolt action rifles, without scopes, of course. You get two SMGs. You get one machine gun. And you get one assault rifle. Distribute it how you want. You can also get one RPG.
Alright, let's check that out.
This is included with the stuff you already have, so if you keep the DP, then you can only have that.
How many SMGs?
Two.
Let's see what.
Okay, everyone who has a bolt action rifle, switch to SMG.
Oof.
Yeah,
they're not that good for long range though.
I have a double barrel.
We're doing a night quick raid, so.
Oh shit! I don't have ace.
Yeah. RPD has bigger mag.
You with MG, stay with MG. We go on full auto here.
I can switch to bigger mag size. But because this one has only 47, RPD has 100.
Do you have a radio or a stick pack?
Yep, I got a radio.
Great, get him 40.
Yes, we'll switch.
Get ammo. Get mines and stuff, that's all free game, you can get as many as you want.
Copy that.
kind of stuff do we get?
Trap piece. Science spikes. No, it's not that.
I'll check Zeus real quick, see how it looks like. Oh yeah, vanilla Zeus is fucking kills. Garbage. No, this is actually garbage, Jesus Christ.
Any armor on the enemy side?
Okay, you wait up. You wanna stay with the shotgun?
What else can I take?
Take an SMG or something like
that. No, you already have two SMGs, so you cannot take another.
Oh wait, really?
Yeah. And you have a third one, so one of you needs to switch the SMG because you already have the limit.
Then.
But there is one assault rifle.
I'll do it because I bean cheese it.
Do I get the rocket launcher?
Well, one of you gets it. You can have one assault rifle, by the way, so AK. If not.
Okay, I'm taking the AK.
Go on.
Ah, shit. Okay, well, Mosin Nugget for me. That's my punishment.
The Mosin is great, though. It feels so good.
Not in real life, it doesn't.
Are you really gonna use the shotgun?
The shotgun's actually really good. Is it the trench gun?
No, it's the
double barrel.
Oh, because the trench gun is insane.
Stock up on ammo, because you'll be there for a while.
Oh yeah, the trench gun is madness. But can I take a trench gun?
You gotta go with the sidearm.
I'm the only one with the radio, right? Or...
I have a radio.
We all have radios.
Okay, then go on 40 as well.
40. Do I get a pistol or anything, or no?
Okay.
You have fists, right? Use them.
I have fists.
I don't have any Zen or anything, so my Zeus's thing is gonna be completely fucking shit. And I cannot even control the AI that are there.
Oof. Wait, we don't have respawns, right?
You can abort and pick any slot, I think.
Okay.
But if you have the option to spectate, just do that and I'll tell you when to respawn.
Yeah.
Okay. I think my advanced movement is just bugged because I keep hitting the tilde and it jumps like every other time.
Alright, I got a bunch of traps because I'm Sapper Man.
Yeah, get a bunch of mines, all of you, because you need to defend the place.
Here? Yeah, traps as well.
Yeah, chase between
ammo
and
machete.
There should be top uppers and shit. Yeah, there's a bunch of tripwires. No top uppers though.
Oh god. Yeah, it's broken. Oh well.
You get like the punjis and shit.
I don't.
Are
we
expecting armor?
No armor. But there might be like, I don't know, jeeps, helicopters,
and, like, shovel for. Do I get an axe?
Yeah, melee weapons, right?
Yeah, I kind of want a melee weapon.
Good check. Oh, look at this.
Oh shit, there are melee weapons.
Right,
guys. Take some nice guys.
Right. I don't need nice, I have a pig sticker on the end of my Mosin Nugget.
Yeah?
Okay.
Get some.
I have a rocket launcher.
Okay, everyone equipped?
Yeah.
Okay, open quick your map. We're gonna drive up the coast and hold here on the hold marker and watch the coast and spot some enemies. If there are too heavy reinforced, we go on foot.
Gibson.
Any ideas or question?
No.
I'm gonna play with you guys as a remote controlled guy.
Okay.
Can you see my name? What is the name?
Your private law.
Like your French?
I cannot edit the name. Oh my god, the vanilla Zeus scene sucks so much.
Yeah. Wait, how many guys are we? Four? Nine, five. Me, six. Okay. On each spot, three guys.
Oh, I need more ammo, just want.
Yeah.
Pick out some mines.
Wait, Shaggy, Cheese It, Kilmer. Kilmer, you take command of the first boat, I take command of the second boat.
Okay.
Oh, big gun.
Kilmer, can you go into my boat? The left.
one.
Ready to check?
Ready check.
Good check. Alright, which boat do you want, man? I'll go on the left one since it has only two people.
Yep.
Ready.
Okay. Follow up on me.
I love how the driver just stands.
Yeah.
That's how you gotta do it. We're moving to the hold marker. Then we assess the situation at the bay.
Copy. Oh, there's like a fog.
Yeah, it's rolling in.
You have a pair of binos?
Yep, got them.
Do you want me to drive so you can...
Yeah, that would be nice.
Okay.
Oh god!
What? I'm not doing
that. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
You're out. You're out. And he's in the water.
Hold the boat. Hold the boat.
Hold.
Look at him swim.
Sorry, my AI is very weird, so I suggest you just drive instead. Oh, it's automatically right. Putting me. Oh, now I can drive. Never mind.
You're a wet key.
Dang, we got lilac. Trang and fam.
Fam is a really common Vietnamese name.
Good old what? Trang. Trang is my bro.
What about fam? He's fam.
Don't you? Yeah, he's my fam.
Jeez.
Hold.
Hold.
See the top.
I got eyes on the village. I don't see any fortifications. Looks undefended to me. Copy.
Oh, I don't have binos.
I see a truck and some civilians.
I do, but I don't know if you can take my backpack.
Get us a little bit closer.
You should drive.
Oh yeah.
Thank you. I'm gonna go into the base and mess around.
Goodbye, young gecko.
I want two guys on two boats covering us from the.
Is there a shot?
Shots.
Take your fire, Hold your fire, I'm moving around.
There's a guy in the hut over there.
Yeah, see. Let's park here by the. Rock. Six guys, so want two guys on each boat.
Enemy patrol. Make 310. I can see one guy behind. Going behind the rock now.
Hold fire for now.
Not
I want
Morris.
Two guys on the boats, making a distraction, and the rest of us flanking from the left side of the.
He said two guys. Come on.
That's two guys. It's two guys.
Two guys on two boats. Oh wait, we're six. No, that's one boat, man. That's okay. One gunner.
They can one man the boats.
Oh yeah, they can one man.
Yeah, they can just switch.
Yeah, that's better. You with the you with the shotgun, you can manage.
Oh boy.
Actually. Yeah. Okay. No, get it. Oh yeah. Never mind.
Yeah, they want us to take both boats.
Okay. The
just swap to turret.
I see the enemy.
So how do you want to do this, Kilmer?
Let's move around the north. I'll peek over around this rock, and then you just go up straight around to the other rock and just give it. Let's just hit him from as many different directions as we can. Let's distract him as long as you can.
He's taking pot shots at me, so.
I'm dying, guys.
Lighting him up.
West
2635.
Yeah, we're closing.
Soldier, 300 meters northwest.
Bolts, check your fire, we're closing in.
Copy
that. Confine our fire to the north and northwest.
Letting my boat idle forward slowly while I'm on the gun.
Seeing 1, 2, 3 enemy KIAs.
I'm gonna move slowly along the coast and see if I see anything.
Copy, I'll show you.
Turn this rusty RPK around.
And the beach looks secure. Ditch the boats and regroup with us. We cover you.
Copy, ditching boat.
Can you see us?
Nobody, I know.
Negative.
You're to the west.
On you.
To your west, wiggling.
I had to heal. I have eyes on you. I'll wait for killing.
Should we start laying mines?
This seems like a bad place
west.
To do it.
Yeah.
Let's just secure the village and then reassess the situation. I have eyes on you guys now.
Oh, those are just dead bodies.
Yeah, we fucked them up.
Yep. We're all here?
Yep, we're all here. Let's do a Vietnamese fetch.
How is it different from a normal?
No formation, no formations.
Okay.
Does it just have more like tripe in it?
No, it's just like with talking trees, you know. Okay.
All around that, you're gonna hate this.
Oh, there's soldiers in the camp.
Oh, yeah, multiple.
Yeah. Hold here and give me some security. Okay, one civilian. No, wait, enemy combatant.
That's what I thought.
Okay. I see him, he's at 2-4 bearing west.
I got one soldier north 1-8.
I see another one at 1-6 bearing south. And two more bearing
zero,
at 1-6 bearing east.
It's past the fireplace.
He's not counting civilians.
Oh yeah, I got patrol coming.
Yeah, enemies moving in from the north.
Up on the
probably for the camp.
From the woods.
Multiple. By the road, heading towards the road. Heading
could rocket
east.
Them.
Yeah, hold fire, let them close in.
Copy.
I think they're passing us. I see a third member of the patrol heading down south. In the negative east.
They seem to be headed to the beach. Northeast, 052, behind those trees.
They're moving towards us.
One of them's coming dead ass towards us.
Oh yes, oh yes.
Hold fire, wait until they're on the beach and then open fire.
Well, they're on the beach.
On your order. There could be some stragglers, wait.
Yeah, there's four of them.
Open fire.
Oh! Oh, that's me.
Okay, let's close in on the village.
No reaction from down.
Copy that.
There's a guy looking our way to the north. Wait, it's a civilian.
It's a civilian.
These are civvies. Don't kill them, probably.
I fired a rocket at that one guy.
We still got patrols in the village, watch out. Copy that, I got eyes on enemies. They saw me.
Get
we spread out. Watch.
Tango down.
Check your fire, there's civilians in the town.
Watch the civvy.
Good shit.
Tango down.
What am I supposed to do with a shotgun and one rocket?
That's you got a pistol, fun. Right?
No.
You have a machete?
Can you
I have
hammer?
A machete.
Oh, okay. Oh, so...
Come on, let's
just do an M16.
Yeah,
just an M16, honestly.
This is like the one arm. This is like the one armor scenario where it is totally okay to loot the enemy.
Echo,
no.
Yeah, there's that guy's here. It's a shotgun. The rest cover you.
I'll give you a pet because you have a shotgun, but the rest of you don't loot weapons.
I'm chilling with my epic mat anyway.
Where is the guy?
Here, right here, behind you. Guys, spread out.
Somebody's down, I'm getting him.
Okay, damn. What the fuck?
Use the building as cover.
Shaggy, get down. You're in my line of fire.
Okay.
I'm just gonna take your rifle. You don't need it.
Did you get the M60?
Gecko got shot, so I took his rifle.
Never mind. Problem solved.
Here's a bicycle. Oh, we need to take these.
Yeah, exactly. But let's secure the village first.
Yeah.
Copy.
Oh, looks like he's still alive.
No, he's still alive.
Yeah, he's just terrified.
Good mines. Trap the road to our northeast.
Yeah.
So the rest cover him, please.
I feel bad.
Take a fire northeast.
044 up the road.
Reloading.
Am I really that bad of a shot?
To the village, and the rest cover you.
Looks like there's still one.
God, I don't think I have enough ammo. I'm gonna see if Gecko had some.
Apparently I can't mine.
was that?
I placed a mine and immediately exploded.
Were you walking forwards?
Nope. I was still...
It wasn't marked, so I walked over it, I think.
Maybe that's like part of the Viet Cong charm, you know?
Yeah.
we're just excited amateurs.
Okay.
Mind the roads and then come back to the truck and let's start looting, guys.
Okay, everyone, there we go.
That's a nice tripwire, man. Sorry, you were out of range.
I know. Listen, I'm coming in with the boat. You just secure the town, make sure to defend it from any oncoming attacks, and the loading process will start.
Copy that.
Plant mines, shit like that.
Guys, plant mines. Plant mines also to the northwest, if you can.
Copy. I like how I pretty much became Gecko. I stole all his stuff.
If you're done, come back to me and we're setting somewhere up. How we should position ourselves here.
Yeah, but we don't have entrenching tools, that's my.
Which is why we'd use these rocks.
Ah, shit.
Friendlies have landed and they're now starting to bring people to get the resources. Okay, I got two guys watching northeast and it's one guy watching northwest.
Listen to this.
Oh, jeez, man. Oh, you mind it? Okay.
God damn it! These fucking tripwires are really pernicious.
Come on, I'm going. Can I revive, or need a medic for that?
Anyone can revive, just run up.
I'm reviving.
Run up and scroll wheel menu.
Just watch out for the trip mine next to me. Yeah, once I'm up, I'll cover northwest.
Yeah, fall a little bit back, you got an emulsion, so...
Yeah, boats on the beach. I thought there's...
Mine off. It was a civvy.
Yeah, it was a civvy. So,
enemy combatant.
Enemy combatant. Where are we supposed to be taking these bikes?
To the beach?
No, you don't have to. The friendlies are doing it.
Copy.
Alright, this place is well and truly booby-trapped.
Yep. You guys stay on position, I patrol the village a little bit.
Red dragon.
incoming.
Oh, so now it works.
Helicopters east.
What's your position?
It's a gunship. Cover.
You just shot at it.
Yeah, yeah, I... on the fucking ships.
Ah.
Just watch your sector, please.
Lights in the northeast.
Yeah, 047. They seem to be getting a little closer. Helicopters circling around from the southwest.
He's shooting at our boats, goddammit.
If he stops, I can try to shoot him with a rocket.
If he stays still, you're free to shoot. Nice, moving up.
Vehicle spotted northeast, 048.
Wait until they hit the fucking traps and then open fire, please.
They stopped short of town.
Okay, open fire, open fire.
There's another one, 048. It's a convoy.
Did they spot us and dismount the door?
What did you think of shot?
She's like, got taken out by the gunner.
Fuck.
I have a shot on the gunner.
Take it, take it, take it.
Jamie moved.
APC's down. I have a shot on the truck.
What fucking truck? Fire for five. Fire 50.
I see movement. Truck, 400 meters bearing 015.
Zero 044 in the tree line.
Yeah, convoy stopped on the road. Watch out. They're right. Oh, they're closing in the close.
Movement in first. They're coming closer.
That.
Oh, fuck me.
Contact. Man, 400 meters bearing 015.
Oh, they're fucking grenadiers are really good. One shot.
Enemy fire!
Yeah, the AI is sick with the bloop gun.
The rocket launcher glitched a spent rocket on my gun.
Hello.
Oh, it's off. Reviving you got rid of the rocket.
We can't do anything about them while they're in that tree line.
I don't have any more rockets.
Fall back, fall back, fall back.
We should fall back.
Fall back. Let them close into the mines. Come on, don't get stuck here.
Enemy spotted. Soldier, 400 meters, bearing 015. Soldier, 400 meters, north!
Oh no!
Fuck's sake. I'm gonna save you. That's ironic.
Yeah.
Wait. Why the fuck are you healing me when
I don't know. Just go with it.
I can't heal five of you because of that. Wait.
Anybody? Fuck right. Let's fall back a little bit more here.
Yeah, I need to revive Fenrir.
Wait. Oh, he's dead?
Somehow. Okay, somehow. Let's leave.
I don't know if I'm Saber. Killing you or me.
Yeah, there's a bike full of supplies at the truck. The driver was killed, unfortunately. That you need one? To bring the bike back to the boats, and then we have the supplies to leave.
Is it on the truck?
It's next to the truck. The bike with supplies is next to the truck. You need to bring it to the boats, and then you can leave it to the boats.
Fenrir, you show up. Take the bike at the truck and drive it to the boats.
Copy. Oh, that bike.
I'm coming in with your west friendlies, watch out.
The rest cover him.
Enemy fire!
Drive faster, Fenrir.
Headed southeast on the beach.
Shifting to cover southeast.
Where are these boats?
You need to take the bicycle with the supplies next to the truck.
300 meters north.
You took the wrong fucking bicycle, man. Come
there
back.
Are like two bicycles.
Two enemies set northeast down.
Oh, I see it. This thing's slow as fuck.
Yeah, because it has supplies on it, man.
There's sticks tied to the arms.
Are you stuck, man?
I ran that guy. There's sticks tied to the handlebars to turn.
Oh, that's... Oh my fucking god, that's
low. Where's this boat?
On the beach. Southeast somewhere.
User left User your joined your channel.
The rest of you User cover your sectors, your please.
Kilmer covering southeast.
User joined
oh my
your
god,
channel.
The bike has a,
taking
bike.
North. Contact north.
Northwest, mine's set off.
Oh my god, there's something's wrong with the tire. I can't east.
Yeah, shots northeast, 6.
I see him, 358.
Oh shit, on the main road, on him. On the beach. What the hell was that?
I have no idea. I think it might have been a bloop gun.
One of the houses is on fire.
Oh, really? I didn't notice.
Let's head back to the beach and secure the beach.
Copy. Moving back to the beach.
I'm on the beach. I don't see any, boats.
There is close into the city.
60, 60, 60! He's got a bloop gun!
Down.
Good shit, Shaggy. Good shit.
Fall back, guys. Fall back. Let them close into the mines. Save some ammo here.
Does anybody have mines left or something?
Oh, these guys. Okay. Holy.
I think that's a negative. Copy that. Use the two big rocks as cover and let them close into this village and ambush them there.
Like the civilian who is taking refuge on his roof.
He's marking his territory, you know. Rooftop Korean, you know.
He's the alpha Vietnamese.
Exactly.
Okay, I delivered the bike to the boat.
Good job. Head back as fast as possible, please.
Oh no!
The spy boat is leaving, you can get yours. You can head back? Yeah, you can get your boats and leave.
I'm down to the north of that boat, behind some rocks.
Got you.
I understand that our primary objective has been accomplished.
Correct.
Get the fuck out of here.
Heal me, you cretins. They're just they're just leaving me on the supply boat. Thank you.
Where's the boat again? Over there. Okay. Set some mines down on the beach and then let's get the fuck out of here. Wait, I got some mines left.
I don't have any. Gecko.
Okay, let's move.
Should we slow someone on the beach?
She's just sitting there without the trap.
You guys did get in the other boat. What the fuck, man?
Well, who's that on the beach?
AI, I think.
Ah, fuck it.
What's Vietnamese for leaving you behind? Don't drive in front of there, goddammit!
I live life on the edge.
Drive faster.
Oh god. Coming back for a rescue mission. Them are down. You guys stop the boat.
Yeah, how the fuck do I revive you? At this point.
Save yourself.
No.
Or push us to the fucking beach.
Yeah. I'm trying to. That's not.
No.
Can you get in the driver's seat of our boat?
No. My boat exploded and I'm drowning. No. Oh my god, dude.
So I just got that herd mentality and just started following Farrier.
My savior. There you are.
Are we, I can't see what's happening. Are we at least extracting?
Oh no. Shaggy tried.
User left your channel.
Zeusing with vanilla Zeus is absolute pain, but I hope that was somewhat fun at least.
Yeah, it was. It's a great concept for a mission, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, nice to hear.
Until I got lasered by the dude who was blowing up with my AT mine.
I was trying to push them to the beach. My boat just sank and exploded, and then Shaggy came out from the darkness to save me. He almost got to me, but I drowned.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we'll do the campaign up tomorrow after the up if people will be up for it.
Yeah, maybe.
Who's gonna be there for that?
Can we do it earlier?
I gotta say, that was a pretty good fucking mission. I had a lot of fun.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun.
Yes.
That's the kind of North Vietnamese shit I want to play. Also, yeah. Gekko, just don't push through as quickly at the end of mission because I want to see how many people I killed.
Oh, I didn't push through, it just automatically goes back to mission screen. That's how the server works, I guess.
Oh, does it? Okay, never mind.
Yeah, I didn't do anything. But yeah, I'd love to do more missions like that. We need to get our mods in check, though. Yeah, we don't even have Zeus mods.
Yeah, we need entrenching tool or something.
Eden enhanced, stuff like that.
Yeah, like
you had the movement enhanced, and it was broken for me. It only worked half the time.
Yeah. I don't know about that.
A quick question, can we do the SOG up, I don't know, earlier or before
which
the up? The campaign up.
Oh no, I cannot. I have volleyball.
Mm.
Volleyball? Alright, I gotta go. My girlfriend's gonna kill me if I, like, keep her waiting for dinner any longer, but...
Yeah, that's fine. Go for it.
Yeah.
Good job killing American imperialists, everybody.
Congrats.
Sure victory, oh, yeah. Sure progress.
Yeah.
See you guys later.
See ya.
See ya.